A criminal investigation into animal cruelty on Leona Drive in Raleigh County has netted two arrests. Details about this investigation are still coming in, but we know that Raleigh County Sheriff's deputies arrested Kenneth Ray McKinney and Tiffany Nicole Harrison on felony animal cruelty charges. The investigation began last week. We will update you as we learn more.